8:30 in the morning in a bar at Glasgow Cross. An old man with a skip cap sips his lager through a straw. With x-ray eyes that'll stare inside to the bottom of your soul, and a scar that splits his face from cheek to chin. Well, it's morning in the marketplace, and the traders set up shop. Teenage boys in tracksuits keep an eye out for the cops. And in olden days, they used to say you'd buy anything here you please. From the finest minks to kitchen sinks to treasures from the seas. And the stars of the ballroom, they light up the night sky. Bar and fights and crazy nights pass me by. Drunken memories are lost in my reverie. Oh, God bless Gallagates. The day goes by in the barras, and the hours are going fast. And the old man with the skip cap gets told this next one's his last. Mothers are up to push chest, standing there on the corner of the street. And a boy gets a clip round the back of the head for his cheek. Junkies are staggering in search of a bag of the brown. And the traveling bun, the best in the land's come to town. The traffic is hectic, the Celtic are playing at home. Graffiti on the wall as the sun is going down. There's a concert in the Barrowlands, and the music fills the room. Lovers kiss in the corner, smells of stale beer and perfume. Romance is born under an east end sky, and an old man shouts obscenities at strangers passing by. Gates.
True story.